Last radio contact with Espinoza came from a parking garage close to the Shade Node. Isaac has the location.
Signs, zero.
Zero.
Intercepted.
We're under attack! Intruders at the east entrance!
Then kill them! What the fuck?
It's a division!
So? Fucking kill them!
Down to the garage and see if you can pick up Espinosa's trail. He tends to leave a mess.
You ain't leaving alive!
It's gonna blow!
My eyes on.
electronic device detected.
Near Espinosa's last known position. The Shade Node should be close.
Outside about a 50-mile radius of DC is completely cut off from the network. Completely.
What do we do about it?
First, we need to assess the full scope of the damage, which means going places that won't...
Because they're in hostile territory.
It's not just that. The flooding did a lot of damage, especially underground, which is where most of our infrastructure is located.
You think it was flooding that caused the network to go down?
Not a chance. This was deliberate.
during the crisis, JTF set up a temporary stockade in the basement of the American History Museum. And now, True Sons runs the place. Odessa says there's a treasure trove of high-value intel in there. Transcripts and notes from the interrogations of True Sons prisoners. Mostly hyenas, which is why Odessa is so interested. If you can release the prisoners, True Sons will have their hands full with a full-scale riot, giving you an easier shot at the prize.